What do you see, Freyda?
A peasant militia, flying the Griffin banner, and another, some kind of flower.
An apple blossom. At last, that will be Lady Isabel. By Elrath, she had me worried. First Cyrus laughs at us, then Isabel disappears. It has been a long month, Freyda.
Father, why did Archmage Cyrus reject our request?
I don't know why. Something to do with the last war, I think, when Cyrus refused to follow our king. I would dearly love to see that arrogant, gutless old... Excuse me.
Permission to agree heartily, sir.
You have it, Freyda. But enough chatter. We've a kingdom to save. Griffin Eternal!
Griffin Eternal!
Where is she, then?
No one knows. She went off to meet Findon and the elves 2 days ago and never came back. Our scouts found signs of a hastily broken camp there. No elves, sir, but traces of demons.
Demons? By Elrath. Any word of that, Miss Beatrice?
None, Father.
We're off again, then, Freyda. Two ladies of the Griffin Empire have fallen to the demons, and I won't let that go unpunished.
Thank you.
Your strength has never been appreciated as much as today, Godric. Thank you for delivering me.
It is my duty, Lady. Though joy at your rescue is lessened by the news of Beatrice's death.
And of King Cyrus's arrogance. One day he'll pay for that.
Lord Godric! Lady Isabel! Scouts report a small army of demons headed to Dunmore. No more than a few days' march.
We can fortify the walls and lay in food stocks.
No, that will be Agriel. I won't sit here and wait for him. It's payback time for Beatrice and for all of the Griffin Empire.
Lady, our position is stronger if we stay.
We have defeated them every time we have taken the field against them. We are rested and prepared, Godric. And it's time that Agriel and his minions felt the wrath of Elrond.
Thank you.
I must congratulate you on your prowess. You have something of the warrior queens of old in you.
The Greyhound blood runs true, Godric. But I am angry that the monster Agriel escaped. I fear he is collecting more troops and preparing a siege. Perhaps your idea of fortifying the city is best.
Very well, Lady Isabel. I shall give the command.
Oh, it burns at my heart to sit and wait. But at least this will split the demon army and ease the pressure on Nikolai.
You are thinking like a true monarch, lady. I am most impressed.
Thank you. Yeah!
demon reinforcements are a concern, lady. I fear that the next assault will be our last.
What can we do, Godric?
There was a relic near Dunmore from the War of the Bitter Ashes, the Tear of Asha. A gift from Elrath himself to King Brian Falcon of the Old Empire. If we could find it, our armies would be unstoppable.
Beatrice once told me of it, but it has been lost these 400 years.
Its secret was left with the Unicorn Duchy, my lady. With my family. There is a series of obelisks that will lead us to it.
Lost artifacts of legendary kings. We grasp at straws, Godric.
We grasp at survival, Lady Isabel. But to be practical, I should go to seek help from Nikolai as well.
Very well, Godric. With the demons attacking us, Nikolai should be able to move quickly. May the light of Elrath guide you. But first, tell me how to find those obelisks.